This is how induction heating works. The coil generates a magnetic field that switches polarity 60 times a second. This makes the metal get red hot in 3 minutes.